What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jay, and today we're going to unpack a couple of Scarlet and Violet Pokemon cards. See, I was new to this, to collecting cards, so I never got this during this time, so I'm gonna see what hits we get from the Scarlet and Violet base set. Let's see what kind of hits we get today. All right, so we have 15 good packs. I'm gonna make this video as short as possible because I don't wanna do a long video. So we're going to, I don't wanna waste you guys' time because I know you guys probably opened this up, I haven't. So we're just gonna see what kind of hits we get. Some kind of hits, because every time I open this, I think about two times, and I was not too happy with the stuff we got. That's okay, Bishop. It'd be crazy if we get this Gyarados, right? Got a special illustration, baby. Let's go. And a Slowbro. Nice. We got one hit. That's what I like to see. Very nice. Hopefully we can get more stuff like that. You know what? I wanted this in the game. I never was able to get it either. That was another one that I was definitely not able to get. I was a little stressed out because I couldn't get it. And nobody was trading that Pokemon at the time. And if they were trading it, it was like they wanted something that was extremely rare that you may not be able to get another one. So I couldn't take it. So I was like, it's not worth it. But it's not worth it. But I love that shit. Oh, that's right. Shark Cadet. I like that. Let's go! Toxicroak EX. That's nice. I actually love the art on this. This is nice. That's nice. I'm not gonna count that as a hit, but it's nice. I like it. I like it. So we'll leave that to the side. I like it. Let's go, baby! Be another hit. Skull Valley. Let's go. Oh, and we got another hit behind it, baby. Guard of War EX. Guard of War EX. Let's go. I like it like that.
Sorry.
Lost myself for like a minute. It won't happen again. Thank you. You know what? I like the blue one better, but I actually like this. This is nice. I'm satisfied. I am super satisfied. See, we had got these two today, so this is cool. This is cool. I like me likey, me happy. I am not disappointed with this set. I like the art, the illustrated art. Very nice. Very nice. I'm not against them. It might make me start actually going for these packs. Got three more packs to go, baby. Three more. Let's hope for the best. EX Maridon, baby. Let's go. So these are the hits that we got today. Right while I'm at work too. These are nice. Whoa. How amazing that looks. I love the artwork on that. Look at this one. Wow. He is a genius. Look at that. Very nice. Guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna try to put out more content out. I've been slacking a little bit. Life kicks in and whatnot, but that's not an excuse. Paradox Rift is coming out in a couple more days, and I'm expecting to buy some packs of those and get into those and see what we get. Hopefully we can get some hits. Just like we did here, I'm gonna probably still see if I can purchase more Scarlet and Violets. Or probably try to go for the master set, because I'm actually still not trying to master set anything except for 151. And I'm like two cards away from it. Thanks for watching, guys.